Yep.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Counting down. 3, 2, 1.
Howdy, folks, and welcome to a new season of ARK on the Crazy Fellas and Creative Misfits combined server. We're playing Pugnacia, the mod, as you can see from that incredible pteranodon there and these crazy things down here. But anyway, we're also playing on a new map. It's the volcano, which is just looks incredible. And with us, we have Christy Pickles.
What is up, guys?
Yeah. And Game Shark.
Hey, guys. What's up?
We also got Scriptar.
Howdy, folks.
Barry.
Evening all.
And Joe King.
What up, guys?
And Mortuary.
I forgot my line.
This could be a crazy season, guys. Let's do it. Let's go.
Right. Let's do it. Let's do it. Oh, wait.
It's just do it.
Well.
Oh, crap.
What? Hey, hey.
Everybody, mortuary.
Actually, let's do what?
Dego, huh?
Yeah, I tried punching him.
I don't think we should do that
no,
again.
It's a she. It's a she.
Look at it. Oh,
no, hold on a sec, guys. It is a male. It did lay an egg.
Oh, that's weird. A problem.
That happened in the early days of egg laying, but
it's one of them Bruce Jenner stegos.
Oh, it identifies as a male. Okay. I gotcha.
Yeah.
I see.
And what does that mean? So, he's a gender bender.
Yeah.
Hey, if you guys haven't noticed, if you're new to this map, the little twigs on the ground, if you pick them up by your hands, they give them wood and thatch. They give you wood and thatch.
Oh, what?
These are little twigs.
Not everyone is picking up twigs.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Whoa!
But it makes the sound of a rock.
Yeah.
I don't hear that sound.
The ding ding.
You know. Oh, that's the quality of wood I have. That came up wrong.
You got good wood.
Oh my god, look at these trilobites. Holy.
Yeah, they look cool. I already know.
Everybody converging on the water. Yeah,
there is like a blue one in here as well. Oh, this one is big.
They're so cool.
Oh my god, it's the size I am.
Ah, dang it, it on it.
One hit. 555. Dead.
Don't kill it, don't kill it. Wait.
Can we tame these?
Oh, oh.
I
don't think so.
There's another version of these you can take.
God, look how big that thing is.
We can pick them up,
yeah.
Right?
Oh my gosh, he's huge.
Oh yeah, we also have the look at this. The dino pickup mod, so we can pick up almost any.
Yeah, I thought we had that.
We have a ton of good mods in here. We have the dino pickup mod, which is awesome.
Mm-hmm.
We have all sorts of things. Who's fighting a pteranodon up there?
I mean, why not? And then I realized
see,
I didn't have anything to knock it out with.
Oh, punch it, man. That's what I did for my first one. I
knock it out!
Bullet it and punch it.
Everybody punch it.
They have very low.
Punch the pteranodon!
Oh, punch it in the head.
Punch the pteranodon? Oh, crap.
What did it say? Press
I'm
E to
the
move. Oh, the bulla.
Oh, jeez.
Punching like him. Stop punching me.
Go away.
Bye.
Bye, pteranodon.
There he goes. We got him to half torpor.
Learn engram. What am I doing?
An RG? There's an RG over here, guys.
Who bought that motor?
Yeah, I saw that. That's what I was saying.
A 380 RG
okay.
Over here.
Wow.
Yeah, I freed you. Run. Do I have a bowler mode, though?
Probably don't want to get involved with that guy
right
now. With the RG. I think you got bowled when I tried to re-bowler the Pteranodon. It was an accident,
no.
I promise.
No.
It was an accident. Yeah, yeah.
I lost all my bolas.
Happy accident.
It's always an accident.
If anybody needs a Draboa, there's a Draboa right here.
Ooh,
what,
green
to punch it?
Yeah, punch it.
Bola it first. It makes it easier.
I love it.
Punch it. Just
feed it.
You don't Does anyone have some meat?
Feed it, eat.
Oh,
yeah,
that's right.
Berries.
You can passive tame. That's right. We passive tame in this.
Oh, where did my berries go?
You look cool.
Oh, I know. Yeah, I have some on my guy.
Mine looks cool.
And this trilobite's a little far away from the water.
Mine's cool.
Here you go.
What?
Holy crap,
oh,
that was a lot of lag.
Oh, RG! RG!
Woot!
So whoa!
Drip off. Oh crap! Oh crap! Get him out of here!
Oh!
It's a high level one.
I think I had a
Dribble. Uh-oh, the Dribbles are going after it.
He's out!
The Dribbles are going. Oh, it's down! It's knocked out! The Dribbles
The Dribbles attacking it?
Whistling past it.
Did anyone knock this Stego unconscious?
Oh, where's the. Do you have a. We need a mutton.
Did I do that?
Narco berries on it.
The level 7 is Stego.
I've got some meat.
I bet you do.
Yeah.
From me, probably.
No, but that's not a bad idea.
No, you can't. For some reason, you can't harvest bodies on this.
Where's my job?
Harvest
so
bodies?
We just got.
Oh, I got it.
There's two Jabos over
that's
by the RG.
Got the stuffs.
Is there anything to make these things hungry?
Yes, Gaming X on the server.
Ah, we got that, yeah, okay.
We were stuff.
But it's better. Can we make it right?
Pugnacia also has its own potion that'll do that, but it's more expensive.
Cool. You really knocked it down?
Yeah, the RG's down. It can be tamed.
Yeah,
anybody wants to tame it.
I'd put some meat on it.
Who wanted
mutton.
Pink Jerboa.
I'm getting this red, white, and blue Jerboa right here.
Oh, and that's another cool thing about Pugnacia, though. The colors are really cool, but you have they comes with a gun built in that you
can.
I saw
it's pretty sweet.
All the zones of any animal, any color. My Jerboa was not normally forest green.
Wow.
I know it's hard to believe, but
that's expensive to make. 35 thatch.
Ooh. Wow. Trying it on over here.
Oh, you knocked him out.
Nice.
Level 70. Ugh.
Yeah, it's a 70 Stego.
Excuse me. Oh gosh, I am topless.
How does this work? One and F2 to change color region, or three and F4 to change color. All right.
Yeah, there's a lot of colors this cycle. Mm-hmm.
Green.
I'm standing guard.
Oh, wow.
Uh oh.
Nobody can touch this deck.
How about the RG?
Man.
It's gonna take a while.
91%, somebody must have overpunched it.
Uh-oh.
Yeah. I'm gonna go run back to my base. Wow. You have a team XL over there.
Look at Sperry, walks up with his bola and poops right on the RG and then runs away.
Yeah, that's how that works.
Yeah, that's what I think of it.
Yeah, this is what I think of Scriptar's dead body.
Stop defiling me.
Hold on.
What is that? Run away. Oh. There's a black zombie dodo.
There's a
thing.
Scorpion, too. Scorpion.
Oh, no.
Scorpion.
Kill it. Kill it with fire.
I changed its color.
Oh.
I have a gun.
Gosh, I want
that. Has anyone got anything to knock?
Oh, my gosh.
Out?
You killed me.
What? Oh,
you killed me.
I'm about to pass out, guys. FYI. Somebody might want to come over here and help with this scorpion.
Nope. If I actually had
and
a weapon.
I'm dead.
Whoa!
My gosh, dude.
Oh, that thing is fast.
Oh my god! Run! I'm
kill
dead.
Me off my pteranodon.
I'm running away from a zombie dodo in black.
Oh, wait. Whoa.
Oh!
Male confused dodo.
Idea. Oh, that was a bad idea. No! Get off of me!
We're running out of beds.
Mm-hmm.
I should probably crap
I'm dead.
A couple more
I'm
up.
I'm so dead.
I need my stuff.
I'm dead.
Oh no!
And my Jabo is taking the brunt of damage.
It's freaking fast, man, that scorpion.
I'm getting speedy out of there.
Oh, there's a raptor as well.
Where did my stuff go?
There it is. With a husky mode here. That's interesting.
Who picked this spot?
There's that zombie dodo thing chasing you.
Oh my gosh, why is there a pteranodon after me? There's a pteranodon after me, a wild one! What the heck? Oh, he's hitting RG. Well, okay. This is kind of a cluster something.
I'm just gonna respawn random location.
There's a freaking pteranodon after
me! I put down more beds.
What? I just respawned and got killed by an alum.
Alright, I put down more beds here.
Speaking of pteranodons, where'd my guy go?
It's hitting that scorpion's hitting the RG.
Yeah, he's a lost
he's
cause.
He's still running away from that town.
Oh yeah, there is like a black doodle.
And we also got this corpse.
What's a Jaboa?
Is that that dodo that I was being I heard about?
Here, fine. You want the egg back? We'll give it back.
Dodo, yeah.
I can flag him.
Oh, he's running now. Yeah. No, he's not.
No, he's killing the Argy. Gosh, dang it.
Eh, the lost cause. Where'd my Pteranodon go?
Weapons. I need a weapon.
Did you see where he went, Maddox?
No.
Who's got a Pteranodon chasing them?
That's me. I stole the egg.
Best idea ever.
He's dead.
Bam. Thank you.
Oh my god.
I don't know where your Pteranodon is.
You must have went on a really long ways.
I'm going for a rescue mission on the Jaboa.
Yes!
That RG is still alive.
Our crusty pickle.
Oh!
There we go.
I got me my
holy crap, he's fast. And I'm slow. I'm out of stam. I'm gonna die again.
He's dead.
Thank you.
I picked someone's Jaboa. I don't know whose it is. It's pink.
Oh. Is the green one there? Mine? Did he die?
It died.
I didn't see death message.
Did he die?
Oh, dude, Archie went down to like 13%.
Yeah. He's a lost cause.
No? My Jaboa is still here.
This is white and pink Jaboa.
Unless you guys still want to tame it. That?
Hey, Sparry took my Jaboa. Yeah.
You guys want to tame it? Still?
Where is
he? Where is he?
All right, I'll leave that stuff on there.
There he is. There's Buddy.
When my conflagrant dodo tames, is he ratable?
I believe so.
Oh, you've knocked him out of you. Nice.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, and he'll poop gas.
That's awesome. Why I want him.
Poop gas.
Look
come
at
on.
That moon, though.
I'm always
I am
hungry.
Really confused where he went. Is he way down here, I wonder? Oh, you know what? He's probably way up in the air.
I keep getting spammed with set target color.
Are you able to look way up there, Maddox? Up in the air?
Is he way up there?
He could be. I can't see that far.
I'll climb straight above where we were and see if he's up here.
It's not a bad level, though.
I don't know why he would have come up here unless he was chasing a bird.
I'm surprised I knocked it out by my fists. He almost killed me.
Imagine how surprised he was.
I don't see him up here, Jim.
Okay. Well that kind of sucks.
I'll fly in circles and see if I can
Christy Pickles
search
you
pattern.
Look up and
see if I can find
get her eyes. You better listen because she can knock
thank
out.
Thank you. I don't know how you killed me off my bird.
Oh, your bird was coming in when I killed you?
No, I was on my bird.
I put your bird back in the
oh, pen. See? There it is. Okay.
Ah.
Thank you.
Those are funny.
So,
and
I'll finally kind of this.
We'll get my bird.
Pixie reloaded.
There's a rock golem. A big rock golem.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, you don't want to bring
just run.
Yes!
No, he's not attacking me. He's attacking a Bronto on top of the hill.
So you can ride him, huh?
I don't know yet, but we will find out. Yes!
Sweet.
Oh, this is awesome.
Boa on a Christie on a Dodo.
Yeah! I'm definitely probably going to, unless I could pick this up with my Pteranodon, I'm probably going to have to, do that little pickup mod thing with them.
Yeah, but your Jaboa's on your shoulder, so.
I thought you were just killing a Jaboa then, Skripta, just so you shoot a Jaboa at point blank range.
Yeah, that's how I do it. I tame them and then I shoot them.
Yeah.
Damn, this thing's got 557 melee.
Oh, nice. You can't avoid that spam of Skripta doing the coloring, because that's just the way the mod works, unfortunately.
Yeah, I'm doing that on purpose. Obviously.
I'm going through
died
food
Jaboa,
too fast.
That's cool. It has so many freaking colors.
Mortuary's got a Stego going.
Yeah,
I should probably name this guy.
Dragonfire. That's a name for a color right there.
Ooh, what are you? Oh yeah, I'll tame you.
And yes, I know he's not blue, but he will be blue.
There's electric force everywhere, dude.
Mortuary?
You what? You killed my Stego, really?
I owe you a Stego.
Ah, crap.
I was trying to kill something else, and my bird
not a good
one. That it hit your Stego.
Yeah, I don't care.
I'm sorry. It's only a level 70. I'll tame you a better one.
Ah. So.
There you go.
I'm being trolled by the Dino Gate over here at the pen.
Auto closing on you before you can get in.
What's that?
Or out.
What's that gun called that colors dinos?
The RG is almost ready.
Is RG almost done?
Color.
Primitive dino repaint pistol.
No, not color.
Repaint pistol.
35 dash? What the frick?
That's expensive. Have to farm for days for that.
I know!
Yeah, see? Told you it's expensive.
That's a whole episode. Oh, I'm done.
Where's my dude? Let's have it.
Oh!
Right, fire and stone.
Oh. I put the blueprint there thinking it was a gun.
Look at all the bodies scattered around.
Yeah, we can't harvest them at all.
Oh, hey, RG. What the frick? Oh, mega nerd.
Oh, that's not one. Okay.
What is the RG fighting?
There's still no way to show only the engrams you didn't learn. Stupid.
I wish they would do that.
They still don't have that.
Yeah, I can't harvest anyone with the trike.
I'm waiting for a mod that.
Yeah, I was trying to harvest this body with my pteranodon, and I killed Mortuary Stego.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
No.
That's a pretty cool little bird.
Yeah, I mean, for an almost dead scorpion bait bird, you know.
Yeah.
Not bad.
Oh, who's shooting?
I'm trying to change the color, but it just stays red. I don't know.
There's an Archaeopteryx out here. What the heck? Oh, it's a Microraptor, not an Archaeopteryx.
Yeah. Alright, I'm gonna be right back.
Oh.
Just so that this episode is not really long.
Right.
Alright, guys, we're back. And we kind of split off on our own recordings. So, you guys obviously saw that I had a bird. As well as a stego and a trike and a rex. Well, I got another rex, and let's just say he's a little speedy. Like, this is his walking speed. This is his running speed, and I'm not gonna do it in the water because last time I crashed the server, guys. I literally crashed the server. So we're not gonna do that. But what we are gonna do is there's a Quetzal up above our base, just up there somewhere. And we're gonna go knock it out. I think we're gonna take the trike. Because he's fast and he does quite a bit of damage because there's stuff that are attacking him up there. And I have some Tame XLs as well as the correct kibble. So, yeah. I'm just gonna run up there, I suppose. And I'll meet you guys when I get there. Alright guys, so as you can see, I tamed the Quetzal. I'm sorry I didn't record it, I kind of forgot about that. I'm kind of new to all this recording ARK stuff, so I'm just used to kind of taming stuff and then going back to base and leveling it up and whatnot. So we got a Quetzal, so that's good. And I brought the Pteranodon up here because I couldn't remember where it was. So we're gonna just bring both of these down and just jump right off. Go like that, use that little thing. And then let's bring them over here and then we can test them out, I suppose. See how much damage they're doing and level them up. Alright, this is where we can get out. Alright, perfect. Let's Let's make the saddle. But I don't know if I have everything. What do I need for it? Do I have it learned? That's a good question. I do, okay. Cementing paste and silica pearls. I don't know if I have enough silica pearls, actually. Oh, it's with the S. Duh. Silica pearls. Oh, I don't have enough. I'm gonna have to get some more. And then cementing paste. Okay, so I will BRB as soon as I get the stuff for the saddle. Alright guys, we're back. So, I got all the silica pearls. We're gonna make it real quick. Put the chitin in there. I went to go kill some trilobites. And I think that should be everything that we need. Where is it at? Quetzal. Boom. Alright, I know I can upgrade it. I just don't want to... I don't have the time right now. But, yeah, let's put it on him and see how he does. He's got 10k health, so pump that a lot, pump the damage a lot, because I know he wasn't doing a lot of damage. Oh my gosh, yeah, movement speed is a killer here. Actually, let's turn down the gamma a little bit. Alright, there should be some over here. Some stuff to kill. I love that on Extinction Core, or not Extinction Core. On here, on the Pugnacious server, there's... The Quetzal does a spinny attack. It's really nice. Well, I'll come back when he's pretty hot, when he's leveled up quite a bit. Alright guys, we're back. Haven't leveled him up too much, but he's gotten quite a bit of levels. A decent amount of levels. He's still able to level up pretty quick though, so we're gonna kill a couple more Brontos real quick. There's actually a Giga around here, so I might have to bring my Rex over and kill it, or tame it. I might want to tame it if I get more darts, but that'll be for another video. But yeah, that was a... let's see what kind of levels we got. See, I pumped 64. Let's pump a little bit more into that. 69,000 into health, and then 7,600 stamina, so I didn't touch that. 111,000 weight, which I touched a lot, and then 11,800 melee damage, which he still doesn't do very much with that percentage, and 556% movement speed. So I think that's pretty successful day, I think. I got a Rex. A really nice Rex, a Quetzal, and I got my base set up today. You guys didn't see that, but I did make all that up. I did make all this whole base up. I know it's not much, especially for modded, but this was all made today. So yeah, I think that was pretty successful. And I will catch you jokers and jesters later.